Breaking news tonight. Police on the scene of a tragic accident in Tuolumne County. Two people killed when their small plane crashed in a field behind a home. The single-engine Cessna crashed just after 6 o'clock in Sonora near the Columbia Airport. Not clear where the plane was headed. Investigators are also working to identify the victims. NTSB will begin their investigation tomorrow.